Gas prices are falling fast, but a juicy steak is going to cost you. What's behind the beefy price of a burger, and will there be any relief soon? Joe Haynes forecasts the future of beef. Tuesday on KTBS 3 News at 6, we're on your side.